on this archway. These guys come in fast. They come into it, you know, 20, 25 knots. They throw their sails and they are up the beach. Wow, what a close finish for third place as well.
Holding my breath that it's going to hold, but I'm a little disappointed because I feel the
bit of best of ever felt, and I would have liked to push as hard and maybe make a better time. It was a pretty fast course this year.
Well, that's no shoot as well. It's a full problem, well done. Out on the water, just over 40 kilometers.
Ferdinand now, one of our old masters. Within the top 10 in the market, that's a great result. Guys, just had a check tell us what he's in the top 10 in this category. Well done, Peter Hunt, one of our open competitors. For the first time, so very, very good point. It was a very quick race, actually. It wasn't ridiculous with but nice and smooth out there, Steve said it. Like Guy Green said as well. It's a great race. Good job, Teddy Collins. Well done, Teddy. Well done, mate. I think you might have beat your rival, Steve. Did you beat it, you think? Yeah, I think you did, mate. How are you feeling, mate?
Yeah, good,
fun. Good, mate. Well done, congratulations.
Well, that attracted Tom, he's done himself off.
Oh my god, it's not much. How much?
7-8?
Yes. 8-6.
I thought so, you just kept going.
Yeah, but you crossed it a few times.
Well done, Ben, congratulations. I'm sure he would have lost, but he's filled up the pointy end. But at least he finished well done, Ben.
Hey! Hey, mate! Looking forward to come back next year, and I'm looking forward to doing more contests in the future.
Robbie Runnis, ladies and gentlemen, an absolute superstar. Unfortunately, suffering from a bipolar, but he's got himself all sorted out, and great to see him back racing in 2015. Get on Instagram, get on the ground, ladies and gentlemen. Hashtag 2015 LOC. That's the presentation tonight. We'll be picking the photo and you will be there in 50 minutes. Right in the chopper. Enjoy riding in the chopper tomorrow morning. Well done to Ken Glass. Congratulations, finish now. So if you do win that the prize in the chopper tomorrow morning, I'll think about what you're going to do tonight. Jumping in the chopper first thing after a big night. I can tell you from experience, it's not ideal.
Newcastle Street, North Bridge. Make sure if you need a Toyota,
Steve Allen, ladies and gentlemen, averaged just over 55 kilometres an hour to finish in first place. Absolutely remarkable. A big thanks to Kerfuffle by the jetty as well. So just in the jetty on the southern side, where we are now, some beautiful food and drinks as well. CWA Max has been going for 40 years. The old cliche, making a good Scott. Folks, I'll tell you what, over the last few years, I've been looking at the crowds, and this is definitely the biggest crowd we've seen in the last 3 years in the Atlantic Ocean Classic. So well done to all the supporters coming and supporting the event, and well done to Simon Hicks, just crossing the line now. So it's great to see the crowd growing here again for the Atlantic Ocean Classic. He said this is the 30th year this event has been run. This guy, Crib, there just getting a couple of shots from the westernaustralia.com archway. Well done to Fred Ingram, number 185. Campaign here in 2015, well done up there. At 6:30, and then we have the Hall of Fame as well. We're opening the Hall of Fame today on the 30th year, and we have a few of the first inductees that we want to get up on the stage and say a few words about. So please make sure, get down there. What about 5 minutes? Reminder about the competition. If you want a joyride in the chop it tomorrow morning. Instagram, get on us. All the young kids are doing it. I'm doing it. So get on us. Instagram. And hashtag your photos. 2015 LOC. 2015 LOC. And tonight, at about 6:30, we'll be picking a photo. And tomorrow morning, you go up on the chopper. What a great prize that is. Get on that Instagram.
Bridges with Hello Kitty.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've just got beside me one of the Hall of Fame inductees tonight as well, Mr. Scott McKercher. Scott, good result. Not a bad result. Not bad. You won the event before. That tells me it's quite nice conditions.
It was not too bad.
But as someone that's done this event so many times, after you finish the race, move on out there. What do you do now, mate? What happens now?
It's about friends, backyard, cricket, and then partying now, getting ready for tonight.
So beers, what about beers? A couple of beers. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott McKercher, we'll see him on the stage, one of the first inductees of the Hall of Fame. Tonight. Well done, Scotty. We'll see you soon.
Thank you. swallowed like a flight. I was all excited, but I'm like, I'm picking up planning and then this thing got caught up the day. So I was just sitting there and watching the first one, but it was like, oh, the Up this contest, I'm going really quick, but now I know the main thing is going to work on this, it's basically my fitness and losing the weight.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit heavy right now. But I mean, I still beat on the people.
Yeah.
Well, let's keep the round of applause going. I've seen athletes been out on the water for well over an hour now, so I'll be going to campaign and we'll turn it out.
Thank you.
As I look out to the ocean, I can see the boats sweeping through as well. Still have a few competitors to the window. It looks like about half a dozen down there. Don't forget, if you haven't gone to finish the race, you can come in, maybe your mates drop you off or something. Please make sure you do bring your timing gently back to the timing tent at the finish line. No glass, safe and sound, so you are not out. Thank you. drivers have said this event is on footage. Now these boat boats as well, so a big thanks to all the crayfishermen helping out again. Thanks to the gear up here as well. So if you haven't been in this race, just look into the markers out there, ladies and gentlemen. You can see the boat boats, the legs, and watch the classic flag. And so that's what the athletes use to drive around as they're coming up the coast. So big thanks to all the cray drivers out there. Well done, guys. Congratulations on another job. Well done. Thank you guys, thanks for your help coming through where the red flag is on the sleeping boat. So these guys come behind the field as well and make sure they pick up anyone with a broken gear or a little bit tired. So safe, absolute number one in the bags of those plastic. Couldn't do it without all the volunteers. Their campaign, ladies and gentlemen. Out there for an hour and a half. That is a good, a solid day out at the office. Crossing the line. Welcome to Lancelin. Simon Parker, congratulations. Well, come aboard to get home. As I said, if you have finished and you have not had it in your chip or told someone here at the finish line, please come and tell us straight away.
Thank you.
So we've been out of the water for well over an hour and a half now, so well in need of a liquid refreshment, I think. Wonderful police force as well helping us here in 2015. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, on the police boat for once again being part of the Lancelin Ocean Classic here in 2015. Well done. Great to have you here. Just a reminder as well to make sure you head up to Royce Darling Park or the Windsor Beach from about 5 o'clock. We'll have a lot of things going on from 6:30. There's hairline presentations there as well as the Hall of Fame inductees. There's a bar up there as well, and then you can head down to the tavern. Don't forget, if you are going into the tavern here, the bar is open at 4. So in an hour's time up at Royce Darling Park, Windsurfing Beach, the bar will be open, ladies and gentlemen. It is free entry up there as well, so why not go up there and enjoy yourselves on the grass, and then maybe come back to the party and have a later on tonight. But don't forget, you will need a ticket for that. I'm going to ask you. Congratulations. You are done, mate. You deserve to be up. Someone buy him one.